knowledge, I can transfer skills, I can help the community. It's a tour with 20 skateboarders, two trocho, like two vans. We decorate it, we paint it, and we go visit a lot of regions in Ghana. We force them to skate, like, you know, because if we ask the girls if they want to skate, they're so shy, they're not gonna say yes. Practice sport for free in Ghana, so our challenge is to build the first skate park.